This is a non-profit organization called Dastkar, and we are working with the local community to provide them alternate means of income through making things local craft. And when we started here in 1989, almost 26 years ago, the craft had died out. People had no jobs, especially women, because the only industry here is the hotel industry, which people, especially you know, women who have commitment to their home, their children, don't want to get a job or don't want to work in a hotel, or they are not competent enough to get
to take care of their children.
Yeah, so we thought craft is something which they can do in their spare time and home. And so we went around the area to see what were the crafts available. The main industry here was the hand block printing industry, which completely stopped because people started wearing polyester and mill-made fabric. So we revived block printing. So most of the textiles, even the birds and little things, are made out of hand block printed textile. We work throughout the year, even when the hotels are closed. We are producing and selling. The women go to Mumbai, Delhi and other places to market their products also, so that they know exactly how much they're getting and how much it is sold. That's why today we support more than 300 women through this center. There's another center 8 kilometers where we've hired a house, and we have trained 100 more women. So this is how we do. This is a self-sustained organization. The sale provides enough to take care of everything. And earlier, of course, we did have a little funding. The government has also recognized this as a common facility center. So today, most of these women feel very proud to be part of the organization. Earlier, it was very difficult to get them to the center because socially they were in Wales and they were not supposed to step out. So there was a long 10 years struggle of actually getting them to make them aware that the program is actually meant for them. So this is what we do here. It's basically a program to empower the local community. Yeah, we do explain to them that the design is fine, if everything is beautiful, but if the quality is not good, nobody's going to come back. Today we, through word of mouth, a lot of people recommend our place. We are getting buyers. We supply to 10,000 villages, a chain of stores in US. So slowly it's growing, and everybody.
Namaste.
Namaste.
पट्टी पट्टी क्या है इसकी?
पट्टी अंदर लगेगी.
अंदर?
हाँ. मैं कहाँ
से लगाना है?
राम भाई. राम.
लगाना बिलेक दे देते. बैठ रहेगा बिलेक में.